Since y'all seem to like food prints, here's a doughnut container by Clockspring. Now remember, it's a container, so it's not useless. Its function is to contain things. There's also a bitten doughnut version, of course.